All right, cool. So this first track we get into is called Keep Going, right? Because I realized where I'm at. I mean, working college, this is like November. Y'all just took midterms, right? Y'all just finished? Yeah, that sounds like y'all just took midterms. So this track is really just to let y'all know that you have so much more to go. There's always the next plateau. There's always something else to aspire to. There's always the next step. And that you're worthy of reaching that next step. So even when it seems tough, it seems hard, you're like, oh, I'm not going through this paper, everything's so stressful, you got this. And I'm here to let you know that you got this. With me and by way of my sound. So if that sounds like something you can get by, make a little noise. Just a little bit. Too much. Yeah. Let me just get a year.
Thank you.
to send my ultimate respect to all the performers and the artists in the room right now. So just make some noise if you're an artist and you're performing. Some of y'all get it, but I don't think y'all really, 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 really get what it takes to stand in front of an audience, especially people you know, yo. Like people you walk the halls with. Y'all sit in class and like, yo, they saw me perform, bro. But that takes confidence, yo. So if you see somebody, if you want to support them, you support them, yo. If you don't know where that support is coming from, I'm just gonna do this thing to the beat drop. Okay. Let me get a snap. About to kick a flow, cause that's my flow. And this is my time, and I'm about to go.